PM Modi pays last respects to Prakash Singh Badal in Chandigarh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday visited Shiromani Akali Dal's party office in Chandigarh to pay his last respect to former Punjab Chief Minister Prakash Singh Badal. Roofs of Kejriwal's bungalow caved in thrice, says AAP. AAP Rajya Sabha leader Sanjay Singh on Wednesday addressed the row of Kejriwal's bungalow and said there have been 3 incidents in the 80-year-old house, and after that, the PWD recommended rebuilding the house. India evacuated 534 citizens from Sudan amid 72-hour ceasefire. India has evacuated more than 530 of its citizens from Sudan using military aircraft and a warship under Operation Cavalry till Wednesday afternoon. Microsoft profits up by 9% in quarter 3 as company rides AI wave. Microsoft on Tuesday reported a 9% increase in profit for the January-March quarter as growth in cloud computing sales helped bolster its plan to expand its use of artificial intelligence.